should the Night Watch not have come by now?
Indeed. Surely we cannot be expected to stand guard much longer.
I fear I may succumb to sleep the moment night falls.
Stay strong. We must not stray from our...
I forgot to unmute the mic. Again. So what I said was, hello, Monsieur Bob, and today we're gonna play some more Lego the Hobbit.
Turn back,
and
friend.
And here is
none
free
shall enter the halls of Thranduil while we...
Okay, here is not another one. But yeah, I forgot to unmute the mic. Again. Change the time of day. Okay. Why do we need loading screen for this? Surely it is already the night. Finally. It replenished the blue stud. The starts are very nice. Why can't I get those starts? No, I didn't get the blue stud. Everyone's just sleeping here. Oh, I missed
infiltrating
a blue
the
stud.
Halls of the elves is a risky business, but Bilbo was left with no choice. He would need all of his newfound courage to rescue his companions from Thranduil and the elves.
Just use the ring.
We're never going to reach the mountain, are we?
Bilbo!
Not stuck in here, you lot.
Shh! There are guards nearby! We're in this cellar.
You know what I'm doing.
Shh. Everyone, climb into the barrels quickly.
Okay, I already saw what I need to do.
What do we do now?
We use a fire. Perhaps. Okay, what I'm gonna do with this? Huh. Oh yeah, I already did that. Surprisingly fun. What do you have? Maybe I can throw the fire at that target. No. Did we mess up? When I said I saw what to do, I meant the fire. But the fire does nothing. What about you? You also have nothing. Oh, this should have been glowing so I could have known that it was there. Now I'll need to concentrate again. The other spear. Oh, I misclicked. I did very bad. No. And where do we get the arrows? Oh! No! Okay, that was again very unexpected. Oh, here it is.
Hold your breath.
Hold my breath? What do you mean?
It's the water. Oh, it's his mother. This kind of level. Okay, no, it wasn't.
Good.
Destroy the Tuscom and the elf for that matter. Weapon. Fighting, I see. Just kill him. Okay, 145 paper. Oh, good thing that I found that. Destroy these. Gandalf would be a little useful here. No hearts anywhere. Okay, what about us? Below us would be convenient. Okay, where's the minikit? Very similar to something we have done before. Now just spam square and spam circle. One more to go. Why does nearly all of these go to this one person? Okay, finally all that. Hitting off that one wood face off. What is this, the most OP character ever in LEGO game? Mini-kids. Oh, great sound of flowers. Another sunflower. Three out of four. Oh, some good stats. But where is the last sunflower? There. Two minikits. More than usual. Shooting level. Why hit a rock? I missed that one. Only seven more to go. Five. And it's right there, and I missed him. And it's also right there. And I also missed him. Also right there. And there. Finally. One singular.
Poison's in his blood. He'll be choking on it soon.
Taurea, It is not our fight.
It is our fight. When did we let evil become stronger than us?
Okay, let's see the stats. We unlocked that character. Oh, and many more characters that I can buy with stats. Okay, let's move on. Okay, how many percent? 77. That's good. 2 minikits. 3 minikits? What? Okay, new middle events unlocked one. So only two. One of these.
I think we've outrun the orcs!
Make for the shore!
Do it again, and you're dead.
Excuse me, but, you're from Lake Town. That barge over there, it wouldn't be available for hire by any chance.
We need food, supplies, weapons. Can you help us?
No one enters Lake Town but by leave of the Master.
I'll wager there are ways to enter that town unseen.
Aye. But for that, you would need a smuggler.
For which we would pay double.
Okay, but I think that's it for the episode. I hope you liked it. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.